front, it is just now beginning to nudge its way into the northwestern portions of our viewing area. And man, this cold front, by the lunch hour, will have pushed through our area. This one is a quick mover across the area. Quickly to the south and east, this front will pass through, and behind it, we're talking about colder conditions. It's going to feel more like January here in Kansas City as we're heading into this afternoon. So in terms of our temperature trend for today, here we go. Again, mild, near 40 degrees for some this morning, mild at the bus stop for the kids with calm winds. But by this afternoon, the winds will be picking up in strength and our temperatures quickly falling. I think many of us may struggle in the middle 30s by later today. And 35 doesn't sound so bad, but let me add in the winds for you. When you factor in our wind gusts near 30 miles an hour here in Kansas City for this afternoon, by 4 o'clock, I do expect wind chills in the 20s. So with most of us near 50 degrees again yesterday, be forewarned, especially as we're heading towards this afternoon for recess for the kids, as you're running errands tonight, it's going to feel more like wintertime again here in Kansas City. And we're going to hold on to that colder air mass, 18 tomorrow morning, 36 tomorrow afternoon. Thursday, we may see a quick little burst of snow, a few flurries across the area Thursday morning, but most of us, I think, will hold on to dry skies as we're heading towards Thursday. Uphill, we quickly go to 42, but then downhill again by Friday. We'll see several different cold fronts, not a lot of moisture, Chris, so really not a lot to talk about in terms of rain and snow. But man, up and down we go in terms of temperatures here for the rest of the work week. Back